She like me, hell yeah, she like me. My watch game crazy. Hold them all so icy. She like it when I stunt. Me, I'm what she want. I'm in every nigga fraternity. We only talk money. Got money out the ass, so the money on my head don't mean nothing. I said don't mean nothing. The rose and the rose, I'm drinking and I'm driving. A nigga trying to get at me, I'm pulling out the fire. And I see if I'm stunting. A piece, it ain't nothing. But if you say nothing, I just blow a little something.
My girl think for me, she feel like I'm the shit. Cooling out, you know what I mean? Catch me early this morning. Great, hit the studio, you know what I mean? Shout out to everybody. All K Casino fans. Fire wire K Casino fans. Shout out to Tahoe. Shout out to my boy Wink. Reese Promotions. Seth Dollar. And Boo Boo TV. Once again, shout out to ReesePromotions.com. K Casino Fire Wire. I got some scoop for y'all today. You know what I mean? Check this out. I'm a little upset with 50 today, man. I'm mad with 50. You could tell him I said it, you know what I mean? I'm mad at you, 50. Cause man, I don't wanna go. Matter of fact, I ain't even gonna say I don't wanna go. I will never, ever, ever, ever go hang with DJ Khaled and them. That nigga voice is annoying as hell, dog. And you letting up off these niggas cause they making their little tracks. I know you in a whole nother zone, but stay on top of them niggas' ass, man. Like, real niggas don't want to see them niggas, you know, coming, trying. They try and bunch up so they can stay consistent, you know what I mean? I'm just being real, you know what I mean? That's just how I feel. I don't like Khaled, you know what I mean? And he be fronting, his voice annoying. I mean, with me, Drake following Jay-Z blueprint, he not going to respond to a diss, you know what I mean? If I was to diss Jay-Z, Jay the type of person, you could just tell from his character, like, he feel like he, like, way, way, way up there. So he feel like he could put a new artist in the game, like, by just saying your name or doing whatever he feel necessary at the time. But if you don't acknowledge him, he not really going to do anything. You know what I mean? It's kind of like he play off of, what's the word? It's kind of like he use a chess mind, but at the same time, he do it. He try to throw a little something in it, you know what I mean? Like, it's really hard to say, but it's kind of like if you're going against your opponent, you will have to know a little bit of intelligence about him, you know what I mean? Just to know at least what lane he gonna go in, you know what I mean? So with the Lil Wayne situation, you know what I mean? I think he locked up, you know what I mean? I don't really pay that much attention to Lil Wayne, but Wayne ain't responding to no disses, so it's like, it's even hard to get in the game by dissing artists. If ain't nobody responding, I mean, it's a waste of a diss track, you know what I mean? Paying a DJ, like you pay these DJs sometimes to get on their mixtapes. If they don't take the time to promote your shit for being on their mixtape, then it do you no justice, because with me, like, I hooked up with DJ Woogie, you know what I mean? No disrespect or nothing like that, you know what I mean? I had a banger joint, you know what I mean? The Soup track, and I went in hard. I went at everybody. I went in on Ross, I went in on Khaled, I went in on Lil Wayne, you know what I mean? And the fans was feeling it, but it's like, as a DJ, you supposed to pump that shit up, you know what I mean? It don't make a difference if I'm out here doing me, you know what I mean? I know it's a business. But if I come at you with what I got, you ain't gonna turn the money down, so why not put your stamp on it? Just like Young C. You know what I mean? In Miami, he supposed to be a G on the DJ, you know what I mean? Me and him link up, we chopping it up, you know what I mean? I spent a little cake with him, I'm promoting that nigga shit, but it's like he ain't pushing my shit. So it's like, I look at these niggas like, damn, they just looking for a quick come up, you know what I mean? Like be real. If you really gonna, I don't like DJs that they just do mixtapes and then they think they resume built up because they done did mixtapes with this person or that person. How many artists have you broke? Like, that, you should want that under your title to say I broke a big artist, you know what I mean? That's why I fuck with Funkmaster Flex, man, because when Flex and 50 linked up, like, it been a loyal bond, like so long. That's real, man, you know what I mean? So I'm coming for your ass. Whoever jump out of line, man. Drake, Wayne, whoever, you know what I mean? The rest of them clowns, man, ain't nobody making good music. You know what I mean? Shout out to, who I want to give a shout out to? I can't even, Snoop. Shout out to Snoop. Snoop 20, like 20 years in. Shout out to 50. The rest of these niggas, man, is basic niggas, man. They like warm tea. You know what I mean? Niggas ain't even hot tea, they warm tea. Not Lipton. You niggas is like Earl May, not Earl Grey. Earl May tea. Cake and sit on Firewire, man. Get with me, man. You know what I mean? I'm on my grind. I'm getting ready to go to the studio right now. And when I drop these two joints, I guarantee you the response will be crazy. I'm hot, man. What do you expect? When you hot and you don't get no respect for what you do, you gotta start screaming on niggas. You gotta start howling on niggas. You take the nice guy role and don't nobody respect that. When you be gangster, they look at you like they don't want gangster. Gangster is not selling. So what the hell do you want? I'ma just be me. I'ma give you what I wanna give you. And you just gonna respect it. Before I go, I'm on the grind, man. K Casino, you see it? Boo Boo TV. Niggas ain't trying to catch no fucking petty charges out here. It's hot, man. The weather's starting to break. You know what I mean? I'm trying to enjoy my summer, man. Niggas rather see you catch a stupid charge and fuck your rap shot up. Man, fuck that. I'm out here, nigga. I'm in the studio. Holler at me. Shout out to the commission, Sly Entertainment, Reese Promotions, my homie Wink, my homie Mike, Christina Aguilera, and Kim Kardashian. That's it. Holler at me. 50, get at me, man. I'm mad at you right now. Come on, man. Nigga, shit don't sound like that. How can they hate on that? It's the hottest single out right now. And I got my verse ready for this shit.
She like me, hell yeah, she like me. My watch game crazy.
All right, I'm out, man. Holler at me, man. You know what I mean? I'm about to go to the studio. Shout out to everybody that support me. K Casino Firewire, ReesePromotions.com. My tour starts with the commission in Salt Lake City on my birthday. July the 4th is my birthday, and I will be performing in Salt Lake City. Get at me.